Hello, my name is Rosalind, and welcome back to another video of Resident Evil 4. Today we're going to be playing chapter 6 and 7, so if you guys haven't watched the other chapters 4 and 5, they're going to be in my Resident Evil playlist. But yeah, so without further ado, let's get started.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Condor One.
Of course you do.
With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
I don't think you want to swim home.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now, let's just focus on getting out of here.
Exactly.
Yeah. Right.
All right. All right. Let's see. Before we get in there with the.
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Oh, I accidentally pressed. All right. Oh. All right. Let's go in here.
Come on.
Okay.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh?
Yeah.
Good stuff, mate.
Thank you. All right. Merchant tip: Midnight Stroll. You've ever seen those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Of course, I've seen many. Ooh. Not only are they dangerous, but they are a pain to kill too. Yep. They do have a weakness, though. They absolutely hate bright lights, like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. So if you ever go for a walk during the night, it'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Are you gonna give them to me for free, or is this what you're insinuating? Hell, I keep a couple on me all the time, or all, at all times. You can make some yourself using the recipe I'm selling. If you're interested. Yes, I'm interested. Very. Let's see, is that a. Oh, okay.
A job well done deserves payment.
All right, Ashley. Let's go.
Stick close.
Okay.
Let's take all this. Oh, look. Alright, tighten the defenses. This is a deer. Oh my god. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I am willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress. And make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. How about no? Oh, he. How about I make you pay for making defense like that? see you. Right. Ooh, you got lucky. No, where are you? Alright, let's see. Or actually, we should.
I guess we're doing this.
No, we're not. No, we're not. Hold on. I panicked. I was just trying to reload. This is what I get. I deserved it. Okay. Get my trusty. Oh. Alright, let's open this. I'm so dumb. Okay, let's go. Oh, I see. Oh god. Oh god.
Stay back! Ashley!
Oh god, I did not see you. Ooh, nope. Get away from me. Thank you very much. No. Get away from her, you fiend! They demolished me. Ashley! Such a nuisance.
Guess we're doing this. They keep coming.
Yeah, you can't, homeboy. Apparently, oh. Alright.
With me!
Hang on.
Alright, is that all of them? Actually,
spread
yeah.
Out.
Yeah.
No prob.
Don't get near me, just in case.
Come on.
Hang on.
I keep pressing E instead of F. Alright, let's see if I can make some. No, I actually don't. Maybe, yeah, let's just save that. Oops. Piece of stuff. Let's get rid of these because they get annoying.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
What about my homie Leon? He's gonna catch a cold too. Where are we? It's eerie. There's no one here. What in here? Where anyone in here? I knew it. I knew it. You see? I just knew it. Done. did you get for scaring me? Chalice of Atonement. Okay. Alright. Get some items. That was weird. Sounded like someone was choking. Let's get this. It's never bad to get enough ammo. All this free ammo. Right, let's see, do we go through? Hear that. Where is it? See the map. Oh, it was... Oh, it's on the other side, okay. Right, come on, Ashley. Ashley, no.
Okay, it's alright.
Get her far away from
sure
me.
Sure is quiet.
Because I don't trust these people. Really quiet. Where is that? I'll find it later. But yeah, he's right. Super quiet. Actually. Aquí no estoy. Come on, Ashley. In the booty. Gave you a BBL right now. The bullet butt lift. Alright. Is there anything right here? I don't think so. But. Alright, Ashley. Can we go in here? No, we cannot.
It's locked.
Ashley, make yourself useful. Go find some items for me. Oh, never mind. I don't need you. I found some. Alright, let's see. Yeah, let's just reload. Because, as you know, I have a tendency of not reloading when I need it. Or when I need to. But, let's see. We can't open here. Come on, Ashley. We're gonna have to go up here. Let's see. Come on. Up, 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 up. Got a yellow herb. Some more money. Alright, and is there anything else over there? I don't think so. Got some animals. Can we make her hide in here? Or actually here. Let's see. Let's open this up. Ooh. Okay. We got some elegant headdress. I don't know where that thing is, but hold on. Let's go here. You hide here, because I don't know what the heck is going to happen if I... Just go in there.
Okay.
It's for your safety. Jesus. Alright, stay there. Store. Oh. What's this? Do I? Yeah. Okay. How do I get up there? Oh, I don't know. Oh no, wait, I can just go out. What's this? Holy sh! Get out! Oh god. Are those twins? Sisters?
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
Exactly, I didn't either.
I am flattered.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no. Oh no, no, no. I don't even know. Oh god. Oh soul. Oh god. Pressing D instead of F. Oh, I'm so dumb. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, wait! She was safe! I should leave her up there. Okay, I'm gonna leave her up there. Hopefully she stays up there right now. Okay. Is she in there? Where is she? Okay, good. Yeah, just leave her up here. Hang on. Alright, come on. Drop down. Oh, that's funny. Alright. Round two, because I'm always dying. So I suck. And I freak out too much. I'm gonna start off. No. Yeah, let's start off with this.
Great.
Alright. Alright. Come here.
It was yours.
I am flattered, but I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Yes, you are, sir. Yes, you are.
Oh, sorry, must have slipped.
Pester so much.
Present for you.
Yeah.
Shit.
Hey, reload. Woo! Don't get away from me. Down with your sister. Come on. Light it up. Light it up. That was fast. Oh, I broke my knife. Ooh, but I got a kitchen knife. Right. Oh, I can go out, huh? Did I make someone fly? Did I make you fly? I'm so sorry.
On me.
Hey.
Oh, what the hell? You were... Okay, well... I guess we can escape now. Come on. Come on, Ashley. Come on. Wrong way. Need this. So convenient that I was out here. I could have been out here instead of suffering.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running through creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Well, it is. Why the heck are you smiling? Weirdo. Okay. Alright. Let's open this door. But before that, let me reload. Alright. And let's go. See, how can I get in?
Spread out.
Yeah, leave me alone. Alright, let's go up here. Hopefully there isn't anything down there. Drop down. Why did you yell like that? Jesus, Ashley. Stabby stab. Let's go. Take this gunpowder. Alright, let's go. Let's open the door.
Alright, come on.
Folded that like a pretzel.
Come, child. Ashley, run!
Girl, run. Hurry up.
Oh, hurry!
Come on, hurry up!
Calm.
Dodge and weave, and the first thing I tell you.
They keep coming.
No, big boy coming. And he knocked the other dude down. Hurry up. Leon, throw it. Hurry up.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Run.
Close one.
Holy hell. Come on, come here. Don't.
Listen, you're the one he wants. Mm-hmm. If we see him again, you run.
Yes.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. No pasar. So don't trespass. What does that say in the back? No, there's something else. Matadero. What the heck that means?
Spread out.
Hang on.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
It is.
Welcome back. Anytime.
Okay. There's some handgun ammo. Is there anything else down there? Nope. Let's reload. So, if there's any barbarians in here.
Be careful.
I know. I'll take that. I thought I had. Let's just craft. We can't even craft. Okay, whatever. Oh, fuck!
Leon!
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
Ew. Ew. He already is ugly. What do you mean? Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Get the hell away from me! No! You see, this is my toxic trait that I'm always trying to pull out the shotgun. Oh god. Oh. Oh, yes.
That had to have done something.
I really hope it did. Oh, I tried to evade. I pressed space. Oh my god, this is so disgusting. Oh my god. Hurry, 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 hurry. Let's go up. Let's go up. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Okay, let's take that. This. Hurry, 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 hurry. Woo! Drop down. Actually. Okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Can I craft more? Nope, I'm screwed. Okay. Oh! I can't see my red dot. Now I can. Why? I don't know. This part.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Just run around. Down, please. Thank you. Disgusting. Ew, and his eyeball just came out.
Leon!
Where were you? Is there anything else? Just kidding. Let's go. Just go.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention.
Yep.
Let's keep moving.
Yep.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Well, as long as we make it in time. Before you turn into that, but... You know, let's not talk about that right now. Set up nice. Ha! Let's reload. There you go. Some emerald. Alright. Oh, now we're at literally in front of the castle. Okay. Come on.
What's going on?
Well, they're not letting us out
at
this point.
At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Mm-hmm. Come on.
On to the next chapter.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Yeah, exactly.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Better be there.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Rude. was just trying to be nice to tell you what he said. Fuck. Okay, I'm going there, but hold on. Let's just get some items.
Okay, you're good.
Hang on.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry. I keep messing up. Okay. Let's... At least we have something else to sell.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I got something new for you.
Here, sell this. Can I sell this? Yes, I can.
A deal well struck.
Ooh, what was that?
As you wished.
I want
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
I want this
I'll
one.
I'll save your life. Come back anytime.
I will, sir. I will. I don't think he has anything in here. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Now, let's add that part. There you go. Okay, come on, Ashley. Oh wait, I should. Nope. Okay. Let's go, Ashley. What the hell is that?
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
Okay.
Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
You think? You think?
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
What is that? Is that a catapult? Oh, I think it is. Oh god, okay.
Things just keep getting better.
Don't say that, please. Are you trying to tell me it gets even better? Ah. Alright. Let's see. Let's start. Okay. Let's start off with my handgun. Alright. So, store. Yeah, Ashley, stay away.
Okay, you're good.
Yeah, stay there. Stay far. What the heck is that sound? What is he doing?
Gloria!
Sir, do you need assistance? Oh, God. I'll help you. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so nasty. No. Nope. Nope. Holy. I'll trade this. I'll take this. Let me break this. Let's use this. I don't think we can. Oh, hold on. Let's reload. There you go. There you go. All right. I should reload my shotgun. Okay. chest, thank you. Some more money, yes, because I am flat out broke.
Muerte.
No, thank you.
Matar.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, Ashley, go hide. Oh god, I keep missing. What? Oh god. Oh god. Ashley. Oh, right there.
Holy. Is there anything here?
Ashley, you were in the line of sight. Collector. Okay, let's get this back out, cuz
Matarlo está matando.
Yes, wait. Yep, I already knew it. Oh god, does it look like it? Where are they? Sorry, I don't want you near us. Stay back. I do it. Okay, so there's somewhere over here. Can I? Okay, so if I go more over here. Oh, look!
Look at you!
Yeah, I know. Alright, if I go. Okay, there's nothing here. Ashley. I don't trust it here. Ashley! Oh my god. This girl. Okay. Come here.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Oh god. Wait, dude. Oh, his eyes are red. Okay. Let's take out. Okay, where? It's over there. Stay back there. Oh yeah, it's over here. Oh god, no, come on, Ashley. Stay there. No. Come here. You stay here.
Okay.
Stay here. Yes, you stay there. Oh god. Okay, you stay there. Come on, Leon. That's her fault. No one told her to get in my way. Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
That was funny. That was so funny.
You're serious.
God, we can't open the door. And I had to scratch my eye. Okay, oh god. Oh, never mind. That was a good day. Okay, come on. Come on.
Actually.
No, we're gonna die. I can't say that. Ugh, whatever. Struggling out here to talk. Okay. Here it goes. Round two.
Idea of a warm welcome. Next.
That was funny. Sheesh. It's okay. Door. Okay. Yeah, see, I didn't see what it is. Yeah. Okay, how do we get up here? Or up there, sorry. Alright, let's get some gunpowder. Is there anything else here? Ooh, yes. Thank God. Okay. Oh no.
Holy.
Yes, holy is right. Cannon. Oh god. Nope. Oh gosh. Nope. Okay, come on. Girl, why is you huddling? You see? Get away from her. Come on. Is there anything else? Any of those blue thingies? Let's see. But there's some diamond things. Okay. Either way, let's go. Oh, hell no. I see. Hurry. Yeah, I'm over. I know it was overkill, but.
Firing again.
I had to.
Well,
exactly.
I'll have a warning next time.
Okay. I pretend that I didn't hear you say for me to give you a warning when all you do is get in my way and die. I think I'm gonna be able to find that last medallion. Yeah. Oh well. That's it. There's like this. Oh, you see? Oh, it tells me after I get that paper. I thought I had gotten it. Oh, look.
Wow. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Mm-hmm. It is.
Well, look at you, mate. Ooh, what are you buying? Travels.
Okay. Now... Break this. Is that all we can do? Okay, come on. Oh god, it's foggy. Can I go through?
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Ew.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon, and allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me.
No.
Now.
You're crazy.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Yep.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy.
Ew.
How novel. Nonetheless, you see, girl must be ours. But a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then you will comply.
Enanito feo.
Yes.
Ew.
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate.
Fortunate is that face.
Our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
I can't wait to kill you. You is so ugly.
Leon.
Oh god.
Just stay close.
Okay. Oh no, no, no. Okay, Ashley?
Jeez. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, good. Let's gather some items that we will need right now. Oh. Ooh, we got a gold bar. Okay. this? Oh, we can. Okay. Guess we need another key. Can we get that? Nope, of course.
No good.
Alright. Can't go up. I guess we don't. We can't go up here. Let's try. Yep.
Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
No. Let's craft. What else can we craft? We can. Submachine. Okay. That's about it. Come on. I did see this, so I don't even think we can get up there.
No problem.
Get in through there. Yep.
Be careful.
Cover you. Come on.
Okay.
Thank you.
I owe you one.
Okay. We're gonna have to go through there. That's okay. Alright, now I guess we're gonna have to go through that. You're here. Alright, Ashley.
Here we go. Stick close.
Okay.
Yeah. Gunpowder. Alright. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, that's about it.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Oh, it's so dark.
Be careful.
You be careful. I got some weapons on me. You don't. Oh, gosh. He's dead. Let's see. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the writhing moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as a torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His abilities soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon... No, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him. Let's see. To feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow. Go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. Damn. Well, that's not you. That's something else. We need a key. What is that? I don't want to go in there. Okay. Let's do this just in case. Okay, do I have anything else I can do? Okay. Just take some ammo. Did I reload? Yes, I did. Oh god, an Iron Maiden right here.
What was that?
I don't know.
Do they keep animals down here or something?
I don't know, girl, but that shit sounded like one. course it ain't you. You're dead. Ha muerto la luz. Okay. Yeah. The light is lost. Okay, sounds so close. Oh my god! Leon, don't turn around. Ew, what the heck? They stapled his eyes? No, they sewed them. Okay, well, just stay there. Don't move. Stay there. Nope. That sounded like he was coming. No. Holy f- Reload. Please. Reload. Oh god. Go. Oh god. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Oh. Okay. Let's get the rest of this. Oh god. Okay. Thank you, sir. That's the last we're gonna see of him, hopefully. Alright, let's go upstairs. Alright. Oh, you okay, Ashley? Thank God he stayed up here. It's okay, it's me.
It's you.
Yes.
What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Let's see, before we go up there, just in case. I wish I had more. But I don't. However, I guess. Are you okay?
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
What do you mean for now? Are you gonna like go on full zombie or what is it? Let's see. I think I hear like, yeah, so across. Oh, it's right over there. Okay. Goodness, I needed more. Oh, is there anything else? Oh, he's gotta look down, cause you never know. How do I get over there? Or was it that? Oh, I'm dumb. Okay, let's go. There's nothing here now. Oh gosh. Alright. Now what's this? Got some paintings.
Look at all of this.
Mm-hmm. Got a statue right here. Some more paintings. What's this? We can pull these. Sword. Can we pick these up? Oh, we can. Alright. I don't know about this. Rusted sword. Maybe iron sword? Oh, so we can put it back. Oh, okay. I think I get it. Okay, the rusted sword would obviously be this. Superb golden sword. It has been dulled for display. It cannot be used as a... I see. No, because he's slaying him, so it would be this one. Okay. And then what's this? Those have symbols. Oh, okay. So do we pull these symbols? This one's of a... a deer or a buck. And which one do we need? A snake. That's not a snake. That's a snake. And oh. There you go. Oh. Okay, so let's see. Oh god. Sorry, sir, I'll take that.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Now, you see, now we can put it on this one.
I guess you're right.
Yep. Alright, don't stay close. Stay far away.
Right, stick close.
Okay.
Yeah, I can just, since I don't think, oh gosh. Let's craft. Any of those monsters are gonna come anytime soon. Let's see. Okay. Oh god. I knew it. Dumb snake. Kill you where you stand. Or where you slither. Okay. Shotgun shells, thank you. Gold bangle. Let's see. Let's reload. Alright, let's reload. Oh, okay.
Circled around.
I guess we came upstairs. Okay, stay there.
Give me some space.
Yeah, stay okay. There. Oh, it's a dead body, I think. Where do we go? Oh, we did!
Hey, honey, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Yeah, stay there.
Me? Ask him.
I like how she says that. Ask if. All playful. What's this? Wait, if I go down there, can I come up here? No, I'd probably circle around. Yeah, before I do that, let's find a way to come up here.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
I do.
What are you, my mother?
Exactly. Oh, okay, here's the snake. There we go. Hold on, I'll get you. Don't worry. Oh, there you are. Oh, we can use this for... Oh gosh. Can I not? Wow, that's gonna have to stay there. Okay. Yeah, cause I don't know if I can go down there and then come up here again. I don't see like a ladder or anything. Oh wait. Oh, there you go. Okay then, let's stay here, Ashley. Oh, right. Look! Whoa, girl, hurry it up! Hustle! Alright. So if you guys are liking the video, don't forget to like this. And also share. Share with all your friends. Share with your mama. Share with your papa. Share with your grandma, too. Just to show her the jump scares.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you.
Oh no.
Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess.
Protects the his voice squeaks. Are you gonna do something? Stay away, Ashley. So ugly, ugly little duende. Ugh. Okay. So for those that don't know what duende is, it's a gnome. Do we go through here?
Be careful.
Actually, okay, hold on. Let me reload my... Okay. And I'll just... Because I have a lot of ammo for it. I hear them. Oh, they're over there. I feel like if I move, they're gonna all come at once.
Stick close.
Yeah. No, actually, no. Yeah, spread out.
Okay.
Okay, we do need a crank.
Leon, they're here.
Yeah, you see?
The entertainment.
The entertainment, that's funny. Oh gosh. Nope, I know what that means. Taking her.
Come on!
Hey!
down there, Ashton. We're gonna have to go down here. Please tell me. That is not who I think that is. I heard like a chainsaw. I swear, if it's that.
Spread out.
Yeah.
Got it. I'll
don't stay close.
This should do the trick.
Get up there to get the items that those other people dropped, but I doubt it. So I have nothing. Alright. I think. Oh, wait. See, I almost missed this. Grenade, alright. I didn't even pick that up. Okay. Now we can go. One behind you. How blind can I be? How much more blind could I be? All right, let's go. Let's see. Can I honestly want? Yeah, we'll do rifle.
Top, don't you think?
I guess we can. We can't even go up here. Oh, but you can go up there.
Come on.
Okay.
Good job.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Okay. God.
I'll
God.
Cover you.
Oh God.
Don't stop.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, go to the other
one. Be careful!
God. I know. Oh, okay, go. Distracted.
Okay, get back here!
Yeah, hurry up.
Move! Next.
Okay. You good? Yeah, you good. Okay, let's go. Let's break these. anything else? I don't think we... Oh, well, we can craft flash grenade. Yeah. Rifle ammo. Garden. Alright, take some more shotgun shells and some money. Some more boxes. Money. Alright, let's go through here now. And we can't. Oh, come here, Ash.
Come on.
Hey.
You okay? Girl, you be coughing a lot.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Are you sure? It doesn't sound like you are. Better not lie to me. Right.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Oh, what the hell?
Temperance, child.
Ashley.
No, don't run. It's okay. No.
Wait.
Why would she run?
Shit.
Exactly. Why? Alright, guys. So that's gonna do it for Resident Evil 4. If you guys want more content on this game, just let me know on the comments down below. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye!